Hi guys, hope you're all doing well. You've had a great weekend and you're ready for today's PE challenge. There's two aspects to today's challenge. I don't know how clear you can see the board. There's a We Will Rock You aspect and there's a Sparta 300 aspect to this challenge. How we're going to combine these? We Will Rock You challenge is going to be your warm-up. The Sparta 300 challenge is the main content of today's session. Some of you that I've taught before have done the We Will Rock You challenge. We're going to play the music, and every time we hear a clap, we do a squat. I think the total amount of claps is 68, so the most you could get is 68 for that warm-up. The Sparta 300 challenge. Those that did fitness lessons with me over the last few weeks, we've done something similar. I reminded you of that amazing story in history where 300 Spartans stood up for and almost beat the full Persian army. Tens, hundreds of thousands of people coming to invade Sparta, and 300 brave soldiers held their ground. What I want you to do is show me that you're able to join my Spartan army. And to do that, you need to achieve 300 reps in 30 minutes of your chosen exercises. There is a bronze and a silver and a gold available. Bronze award, for those that manage 150 reps, you're going to give yourself a bronze award. Silver award, any of those that get above 150 to 250, silver award. And then the Spartan Army gold award, 300 reps or more. How are we going to link this to We Will Rock You? Okay, so for example, if you do 50 squats in your warm-up, you can minus that 50 from your 300 reps. So you would only have to do 250 reps in the Spartan challenge to make 300 in total. So the more squats you manage to do in the warm-up, the easier it will be to reach 300 total reps in your Sparta challenge. Now again, I don't know how easy you can see. I've suggested some exercises. Press-ups, star jumps, tricep dips, and some bicep curls. I'm going to demonstrate how you can do those exercises now, and then we're going to do the warm-up together, and I'm going to wave goodbye whilst you carry on with your Spartan challenge. Okay, so suggestion number one, a press-up. Now I'm conscious when I go down to do this demonstration, the camera might not actually get my full body position. I hope you can still see me. Now a press up, really there are three ways that you can do this. If you would like a bit more assistance with your press up, I'm currently on my knees, okay? I'm not back on my feet, I'm on my knees, my feet go forward, my hands go forward and I just bend out of camera down, okay? And I push. There's my press up from my knees. Now, if you feel that you can do a more challenging press up, instead of being on your knees, I'm now gonna go onto my feet. A press up that you would recognize as sort of a normal full press up, down in the same way, press back up into camera. And if you're feeling really flash, there's one foot in the air there, guys, you might be able to see that. Down and up with one foot in the air, okay? Star jumps. We've done star jumps before, okay, so I don't really need to demonstrate that, but if you need to know what a star jump is, we're going to start with our hands up, and we're going to jump and bring our hands down to join our legs, okay? There's our star jumps. Right, my next suggestion. These are things that I know that you can do at home. Tricep dip, if you've got a sofa, a chair, the end of a bed, anything that you can put your hands on, like this, and bring your feet out in front of you. Again, three ways. Feet flat on the ground with a bent knee, bend down, push up. Then, you can't quite see, but I'm now on my feet, on my heels instead of my flat feet. So my feet are further away from my body, making it harder to do the dip. And again, if you're feeling flash, foot in the air, one-sided, okay? Another suggestion I've got here, bicep curls, a can of beans, anything you've got, okay, at home, a water bottle in each hand. I've got these from the gym. They're a few kilograms each, okay? You don't need much weight. And we're just going to curl it up and down. Up and down. Control the curl just using your bicep muscle. And there's one rep. Okay? One rep. Cool. So they're the exercises that I suggest. You can pick your own exercises if you'd like to, but remember what you're trying to achieve today, 300 reps in 30 minutes, and then we'll do the We Will Rock You warm-up now. If you manage to get 50, take that 50 from the 300, and then you only need to do 250 reps in 30 minutes. I'm already out of breath, but I'm going to do this warm-up for you, with you. Get yourself ready. I'm going to get We Will Rock You on the music. And we're going to do this together. Okay, no excuses. If this old man can do it, you guys can do it. I'm going to set myself a target before I start. I know 68, I think 68 is the total. Yeah, why not? I'm going to say I'm going to do all 68. I'm going to do all 68. Here we go. Get yourself ready. I'm going to press play on the music and we're going to start almost straight away. 3, 2, 1. Clap. So every clap is a squat. Squat. Keep counting. How many have you got? The more squats you do, the easier the next part will be. Keep going, guys. Let's put Joe Wicks to shame. There, guys. I reckon we're about three quarters through. Keep a count. How many have you done? Nearly there, guys. Keep going. Don't let me beat you. Woo. There you go. So, I managed all 68 just then. So I'm going to minus 68 from 300. And that's how many reps now I need to do if I want to join my own army. So the Spartans finish with a HAWOOOOO. Let's all finish with a HAWOOOOO. Good luck, guys.